So now you just got to do it.
82 hours. Still going. Strong.
About to challenge my Okami LP.
Yeah.
This must be the final one.
Okay, so this teleport doesn't operate. Well, I think the final is probably through there, but maybe that, like, returns you out of the base or something.
Could be.
You know, like, after you've finished all the bosses off.
Okay, so... Let's...
Who do you want to fight? You get to pick. You literally get to pick.
Yep. Gonna fight Silverhorn. And,
Silverhorn!
Silverhorn! Yeah, Rhinohorn! Exactly.
Yeah. Nailed it.
And he needs, Thunder-based weapons, and what kind of defense? He uses water, right? Like, isn't that what he...
Yeah, I think it was water, which is kind of weird, because he doesn't look like the water type. But,
you wouldn't assume that a rhino
does
water type damage. But, yeah, I want to equip Thunder on. Okay, all right. So, let's do that real quick. All right, all decked out and ready to go.
Okay, which one? Which is your preference?
We're going to do... The water rhino.
The water rhino.
Water rhino.
Because I think it'd be a hippo.
Silverhorn.
If it's in water.
Yeah.
But we already had a hippo. It was the hippo presser, remember, right at the beginning of the game?
With the big-ass missile that goes, oh, yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Grr. You rat, Silverhorn. Yeah. I guess each of them are going to get, like, a little chat with their respective boss.
Yeah.
Yeah, look, he's like, I am Steel Master.
It's like, and when these dudes get brought back, look, well, the comics handle it nicely, where it's like, they get brought back, and they're like, look, I can't help it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Yeah. Being alive kind of sucks right now. Sorry, Blue Bomber.
Wow. I just gotta do it.
Cryogenics.
Oh, yeah, he had the freezing.
Oh.
Which, of course, is different from the water.
Exactly, yeah, okay. What do you do just normally, out of curiosity? Meh, all right.
So, 1,500 plus damage, yeah.
And I'm just gonna ultimate armor, and
yeah, just save up for ultimate armor, because doing it at less than 100% just seems like a waste. So,
I mean, we'll get some pot shots in for fun.
Yeah,
but fuck it.
Okay, and the girl has one too. Remember the girl scream? Yeah. They all have one. Man, they all have. What about Mach Gentra? I don't remember him.
Dude, I love them now. I've turned around 100.
Now they've become good voice clips.
Now they're best voice.
Yeah.
Persona
needs to
go
away.
We don't have to
refight fucking what's-his-face, do we? The Botos?
What? Did I put the wrong element on Zero?
I don't know. I was.
He should have absorbed that.
I was too busy looking at you and thinking of Botos.
Oh. I think I put the wrong element on him.
Oh, well.
Oh, well.
You'll probably be fine.
More than fine. I don't know. I don't know if Botos comes back. He wasn't in any of the wall like pictures that preview, which is nicer than most Mega Man games do. They don't even show you.
Yeah, you just walk into a teleporter and
figure it out. Take a guess and then pause and equip. You know.
Yeah. Full All right. Power. Do it. Go. Mash buttons.
Yeah. Nothing else to target either.
Yep.
This is gonna like Zeros is so much harder.
100 it.
19, well, 19.
No, that's
no,
really
no,
close,
no, 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 no,
19's big. That's competitive.
Yeah,
that's
competitive. That's the first time it's actually,
yeah.
Fair enough.
But you're right that Zero's is stronger generally. Yeah. But that was really competitive. I was surprised at how much damage it did, actually.
Right? That's a Walmart quality matching price.
Yeah.
Right there. Oh, you healed 17? Oh, how nice.
No, he's good.
Like, that's cute for you.
No problem.
Really. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted this. Please. And look at her little face. Her little toad face. It looks like a toad.
They're doing pretty good, your characters, though. Like, look at their life. They're huge. You can see their life bar, remember, just by looking at the turn order.
Yeah. So. I just didn't like the number that Zero took last time. He took, like, 2,000. And I was like, ah. Yeah.
He healed 1,700, though. May as well take him out of it, because he's just going to waste his turn.
No need for that. And he'll be back in the next turn. Like, if I'm having him at enemy, it should be fine.
Yeah, just keep doing this. It's in the bag. I don't see how he can keep up, actually, with your damage output. It just doesn't make sense.
Yeah, although
And now he's going to transform.
Exactly, which might end the fight right here and now. I did put the wrong element on him, because he shouldn't have taken damage from that wave, though. Oh, well.
He recovered from the ice. Remember, he got 1,700.
He should have absorbed it, though.
Yeah, yeah. But that's what I mean. It's like, he did absorb that. So.
Didn't find that one. Okay. I should spin instead of mashing.
Spin to win. Yeah. Spin to win.
He blocked it.
Yeah, there's some random blocks every now and then.
He's not taking a ton of damage right now, actually. Because some of these are missing. Maybe? I don't know.
It's unclear. It doesn't... What did you equip him with? Did you give him a water weapon?
No! Is that naturally water?
Water is absorb.
No, but Zero's sword is not water.
Hang on. Don't be shy about using your hyper modes. Though Zero's absolute zero is not recommended.
Oh!
Oh well, no harm done.
No harm done.
No harm done. Yeah, I was wondering why he wasn't, like, really taking hits in animations or whatever.
Yeah, buddy. All right.
All right, it's fine. It's fine. So thunder is what you want to hit him with.
25K!
So God. This will start to fix that number. I wish it would have said max.
I was going to say,
wish it
exactly.
Said max.
Could you imagine going over the cap, you know? Christ.
Yeah.
On healing and then your fucking.
Okay, let's
bumps.
See 110 hits. Nice.
There you go.
I think it was is that the same count as the last one? No. Yeah. Okay. Oh, it did more, so it must have been more, yeah. Okay, so that's pretty much neutralized.
That's fine.
But you gotta get. Zero can't use that anymore.
No.
This is not the battle for that form.
Wow, at that. So his is automatically water then.
I guess so. I guess that's what it defaults to.
Who'd have thunk it? God damn.
Yeah, so it's handy knowing that Cinnamon, each heart is 10%, because you can just eyeball them and see,
well,
like...
I've known that from earlier on, actually. Yeah. Like, from around the time when I got 5 hearts, I was like, oh, I see what they're doing here.
I see.
God damn. Okay. So, X-Fire is obviously fire. That is water. So, like,
I guess you just gotta learn.
You gotta learn, yeah.
Because X-Fire is pretty obvious, but...
And I wonder if...
I think you've pretty much evened out the damage.
I've evened out the damage in a turn, yes. Now, I guess...
Yeah, cool down. Do it again. Rinse, repeat, right?
Was Black Zero secretly Thunder and I wasn't paying attention?
Maybe.
You know?
Whatever, we'll try it out and see what happens. No!
That's... There we go. That's what I was looking for. Yeah.
Yeah, maybe you should transform Cinnamon and have her attack.
Oh, sure.
Okay. Like, if you're just gonna get them back
at
the end of the battle.
You're getting them all back. You're right.
Because it also raises the weapon energy charge rate of your other characters. Remember?
You're right.
So, I only just thought of it now, but maybe that would be good.
Because it speeds it up.
Yeah.
Anything to speed it up. You're super right.
Boosting water attack and defenses. Okay. Well, maybe it would be good to transform anyway, then, because...
I'm back at 100 for him, so... Fuck me.
That's
you
fine.
Can't
That's
do
fine.
Yeah.
That's fine.
That's okay. Okay. Always.
Not a big loss.
No, I know. You just.
It just sucks. It looks stupid.
Takes an extra turn.
Yeah.
So here's the problem. These bosses will, like, we will lose to negligence. You know what I mean?
That's the only thing that'll win. Yeah. That's great.
And that's fantastic.
That's over 4,000 damage.
Yeah. That's no. That's great anyway. Hey, good
luck. And her defense is indomitable now.
Let's try that again. Black Zero. And we're coming
You mean Maverick Zero.
That's correct. Double Heat Haze, Action Trigger. And we're coming in with as many as possible.
Yeah.
That was a weird lag. You saw it?
It was.
Had nothing to do with me.
Seven, okay.
In 50, that's not bad.
Well, with the double heat haze is what counts.
That's not bad, man.
Yeah. Because double heat haze literally means you're getting it 3 times that amount, right?
Basically.
So, yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I almost had him in critical range, too.
Did you just attack with X instead of transforming him?
He was in at 100.
Oh.
I mean, this might kill him, though.
She does a lot of damage. Oh, he blocked it. Okay, yeah. Bummer.
Now we transform.
Yeah. This could be the kill blow. Yep.
Yes.
No fucking up there.
Yeah, I'm just like...
No, totally.
God.
I wonder if this has an element secretly as well.
I wouldn't be surprised, because what part about,
Yeah, what part of Absolute Zero tells you it's water?
Maybe the fact that it's called Absolute Zero, which is a reference
maybe it's
to ice.
Yeah, maybe it's ice, because ice and water kind of overlap in this game.
Right.
Let's see, 112.
No.
100.
It's like 18,000. Wow. Oh, okay, because he died. Okay. I was going to say, that was a lot less damage than last time.
Yeah.
But he died.
It was the kill. It was the kill. Yeah. Absolute Zero, as in cold. Absolute cold.
That's probably what that is, yeah.
Okay.
But it doesn't look cold.
No, it doesn't.
It looks like a weird base.
It does.
So you can't advance.
Yeah, because there's nowhere to advance to.
Yeah.
Now,
yeah, I just teleport back,
I guess. Back out, yeah.
So now you go to the nurse and heal up. There's no random battles in this area either, so.
Yeah, exactly. The fucking, and it's...
Oh, that's where you come out.
It's
that one. It's a return teleport.
How handy.
That's good. That's good.
They thought about this. They were
smart. I like
that. They knew. Good job, guys.
Yep. Do it. Close your eyes. Relax. There you go.
She turns into a bed when you close your eyes.
Wah, 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 wah. I can't do the Transformer sound. That was way better.
Thank you.
That was so much better. I'm kind of embarrassed. So who's next? John Numbers.
Let's equip for him.
Fucking this dude, whatever his name is.
So he's all about non-elements, so you just go non-elemental on him.
Okay.
And you want to do anti like status ailment shit.
Oh, status ailment protection?
Basically.
That makes sense. Oh yeah, I remember that now. And then just hyper mode.
Yep, and then go to town. You don't matter, you don't matter, you don't matter.
Yeah. So let's remember to charge Cinnamon right at the beginning of the battle. Put her in hyper mode.
Yeah.
Just so you get the plus 25% WE charge.
Water guard. I want anti-berserk. Virus.
It's not resist.
Ability resist? No.
You need protection. Is block all what you're looking for? That one down there?
Full resistance.
It's a bit expensive, but that's what you're looking for.
It's kind of pricey. Yeah. So I'll just go berserk protection, because that's the scariest one to me.
Yeah, I think so.
And that's
it's cheap,
fair.
Too.
Exactly.
She might be able to get resist all. She has quite a bit of erosion left over. Block all?
Just
you'd have to lower... If you lower her life energy, you can get it in.
I don't mind this.
Okay.
I don't mind this. I'm not expecting it to be... A knockdown, drag out brawl. And you have a lot left over, so you can do
it. Oh, even.
Yeah, he can do it, no problem.
Nice.
Zero's the fucking MVP, man.
He actually, like, real talk, he has so little erosion available. 25, that's tiny. You really need to give him
and
that
two
minus
slots.
Nine. Yeah,
25 and two slots. Like, but
he has three slots, but you put the minus 20 in one.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, yeah.
Effectively, only two slots after that.
Which is, I guess, balanced for his heat haze.
Yes. Absolutely. Yeah, he's ridiculous.
Right, so you remember this stupid Pokeball head.
I remember his design more before the transformation, actually.
It's what Axel turns into. Right?
Yeah.
And this is where the girls came from, and
yeah, I remember
you have
that.
To open up the chassis.
And the forest, the origin story, I remember that. The origin of the hero, Cinnamon.
Like, his portrait is so... Oh, shut up. His portrait is so... like filled with shit you can't even parse.
Like you can see his head, but
makes
if
sense
you didn't
of
know
that.
What you were looking for, you wouldn't identify it as a head.
I want to wait. Yeah, you have to wait, I think, for the opening.
Right. I remember that, yeah. Because he just counters everything. Like he lowers his gun or something like that.
Or something like
so
that.
So Cinnamon should just go.
Yeah. Five rounds.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can do it in five.
Five seems tight.
Also, he's floating, so I'm thinking he'd be hard to slap.
Well, she'll get some hits in, right?
I think she's gonna miss them all. Let's find out. On target. No, you're right. She got,
a couple. Couple hundred. Alright. Not exactly a ton of damage, but he does have less life than the rest of the bosses. Although he will counter.
For pretty good damage.
Not insignificant. Not insignificant.
Yeah, okay. You really want to dodge that counter then, I guess. So just block, I guess.
And I want to break his shields and stuff like that too, so we'll do this for now.
Are you sure he's not going to counter pretty hard?
Well, I have to heal them with Cinnamon anyway, so Zero can take the hit.
Yeah, I guess so. I suppose so.
I might as well even it out. Okay.
Yeah, no use attacking, honestly.
All right, generate and... Well, you're at 100, doesn't matter.
Wow.
Heal everybody.
Yeah.
Yeah, just go right into it.
Can you can untransform and then act, right?
Yes. Yeah, yes, okay. Transformations are free. That would have been a way more challenging game.
Yeah.
Actually, if it took a turn to get started.
Definitely.
You know, although like, not to mention like they show you 8 turns on the wheel, but like.
Okay, when's the opening?
After hitting him for enough time, perhaps? Double check it. Here you go. I'm thinking it might be.
That seems weird.
I'm going to do another round of blocking, and I'm going to see what happens, okay? It might not be a natural opening.
No, you just got to wait till the bulkhead opens. Yeah, absolutely. Okay. So maybe there. Consider... Okay, I was going to say maybe consider transforming Cinnamon back. Oh. Yeah, it says once the bulkhead opens.
Open for a second, and then he just closed it. So, yeah, I see. I
understand. Just transform Cinnamon back and keep guarding, I guess, then. Everyone's fully charged, so.
Yeah, I want to get X out of the yellow. I shouldn't have people in the yellow ever.
But, I mean, you still transform her out, right?
That's happening, no matter what.
Cool.
So, yeah, probably 2 turns later, he's going to open them up, and then...
Then you'll kill him.
Yeah.
You might, actually.
Unless some bullshit elemental like trick at the last second happens.
Absolute zero.
You healed him for 100k.
His cap was way higher than his beginning life.
Exactly. Like, it doesn't say max. Why wouldn't it say max at that point? I really wish it would. Yeah, bit of a boring way to handle a boss, to be honest.
But I mean, that's the strategy, right? I only attack when the tail isn't up, right?
What's that a reference to?
It's FF7, the scorpion at the beginning.
Oh, okay.
When you fight this scorpion, you can't...
In Midgar?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Or wherever it fucking is. There you go.
There we go. Okay.
Kill him.
Yeah. Murderation begins here and begins now. Do I have to target it? I wonder if it's a separate target. Let's find out.
I don't think so. There's still only one icon on the enemy turn list, you know?
It's No, there's nothing else to target.
So just kill him.
Okay. Full power. Here we go. You can hear the mash.
I hear it. It's loud. See 112. See 112.
You're going to get 112 and then some.
Nice. 116. 23. Good. It's great.
Bulkhead still up.
You might kill him with Zero this turn, actually.
Should I? Yeah, no point in transforming with her. Doesn't matter.
Yeah, it's just gonna waste 10 seconds.
Just give Vex a bit more. Bup, 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 bup.
Okay, 1,000 damage. Considering it's a ground-based attack, and again, like, you're right, she shouldn't be really hitting reliably at all. That's to be expected.
That orb looks cool, too.
Yeah, absolutely.
I like that effect.
Good effect.
When's the toy of that coming out?
Fucking never. Someone sent me some pictures of some canned Gashapon figures for this game, including like Cinnamon and stuff that just never released. They just got canned.
And then?
That's it.
What
they
were they?
Don't exist. Well, it was Cinnamon and X. It was just those two.
Oh, okay.
The line got canned for an unknown reason. So perhaps they only even designed
that was cool.
Cinnamon and X. I don't know.
Man. That's a shame, because I would... Yeah.
You would have bought Cinnamon figures.
Well, at this point, and put little paws on them.
Yeah, now she's an MVP.
Now she's... We've been over this.
Mm-hmm.
Cinnabeast is the alternate timeline, but I want X with a cape, too. I keep saying cape when I want to say scarf. That's a locked door.
It's... Honestly, it doesn't wrap around his neck, so it's fine.
It's you're
it,
right.
It, it doesn't. It comes out of his back.
Right. It's arguable, isn't it?
It's totally debatable.
But in the art on the cover, it's made to look like a scarf.
Mm-hmm. I remember that imagery.
No ending dialogue for their story. Oh, there are
just
random battles
just
here.
Dead. I guess so.
Run away, everybody! No, I would love a little Mega Man figure statue with this form.
Did they not make anything for this game?
You know what? I can't say I've looked.
Because yeah, me neither. Yeah.
Now I definitely would like to. You know, not unlike the good old Kingdom Hearts Cloud.
Mm-hmm. That's a nice design.
Are there any character designs that got remixed for one thing and one thing only that you're a fan of that never came back?
That never came back. Ada from Resident Evil, always her costume changes in every single game she's in, right?
Okay.
And I know a lot of people are fond of her RE4 design, you know, the Chong Sam. She wears the Chinese dress.
That's in fact the only Ada Wong that I know.
Yeah. In 6 she has a button up shirt. It's different.
These are the guys from Mega Man X1's front stage.
Oh yeah, the Walkers and the Bee in a team together.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you for
at
fun.
Last.
That's awesome. I'm glad you guys showed up here.
I'm glad you could make it out.
Yeah, we've been waiting for you. In fact, you were in the beginning of the game, I think. And I kind of just...
Maybe. And we kind of just murdered them.
Yeah, we didn't see you guys for a while. Do you got good shit on you?
Probably not.
Hmm.
Really probably not.
Okay, fine.
Do you remember what these guys are called? I can check.
B-Ball. Breedball. And...
Oh, of course. So you put more down.
Oh, yeah.
Why wouldn't he?
That's what he does.
That's what he does.
That's your job, sir. I understand. I don't blame you for it, in fact. Okay, we want to kill the original, but I want to see what he's got on him, so sorry. I'm ringing an axle, because I just want to know. Not to take up more of your time.
So let's see, the B-Blader. Steal items, nothing. Not literally nothing, but shit. Tank energy.
Build life energy, build weapon energy drops.
But those are drops.
Those are fantastic drops. And those are nothing, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Deer ball.
Just wanted to know.
There we go.
What's wrong with your voice?
Oh, look at those dodges, man.
He got it. He knows.
Yeah, I'm going to run away from the rest, but I want to fight this guy.
You
want to
kill him?
Look at this. Look at him go, because he's aerial.
Get around everything.
He's aerial. So
how did you do that attack? You took both your feet off the ground. Look at this.
Hmm. If the
some sort of magic.
So the run to the boss is not always going to be clean if you run into one of these.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yo, all right, no, he's
this is a real fight.
It's a fight.
All L gain, yo. Are we gaining L's? Is that what this is?
All over the place.
Yeah, that's right.
You come in, you generate, and you beam the shit out of him, and then we'll
you're going to use the beam on him?
While these guys die in one? No, it doesn't kill him in one. I was hoping it would.
They're just too strong.
Damn! Okay. Anyway, while this is... Are you dealt with now? No, not yet.
No, he's got a good bit.
Gotta choose which boss to fight next to and equip myself for it. What? Oh, just taking long.
Taking
for the
a
gun.
Slow at him. Yeah.
Okay.
Behold my true power.
This seems excessive.
I don't care.
Just A
and
X.
It's the last time we're gonna see him.
I guess so. Holy shit. Yeah, 2.
Why not?
Nice. Why not?
Goodbye.
Damage to nothing, and the air, and the dirt.
He should just surrender on the spot. There we go. All right.
I did it.
Should I run back and heal, or No, Cinnamon's gonna just do the job. It's fine. So let me. What I do have to do is get ready for the next fight.
Because you could just use a sub tank if you really want.
Yeah, I've never used them.
You have so much sub tank. Yeah, life gain 25.
Everybody.
And yeah, whatever, yeah.
Formation, bring her back in. And now we're gonna go fight the Swalord himself.
But with new renewed knowledge that his name is Swalord Dandy.
Yep. And we wanna hit him with water and block fire. So, why'd I do that? That was stupid. Hit him with water, block fire.
Yes.
Now he's also aerial, so that's going to be something to consider as
right,
well.
Right, wall busters mainly, then. Cinnamon's fierce slap fighting won't get you far.
Nope, but that's good enough. And then blocking fire, blocking fire. Now, no one has... Oh, no, wait. Absolute Zero is going to end this fight in one turn.
Maybe. Maybe. He does seem to have a fair amount of health, but maybe.
Yeah, Berserk Protect. I want to put on, which is the cheapest one there?
Guard.
Guard, yeah. And then you can go second level. Resist.
And Zero might be able to get reverse.
He'll definitely get reverse.
Yeah, it is cheaper than
blue. The erosion, the erosion is...
Up.
Yeah. There we go.
Okay. Amazing, yeah, totally. Fits right in.
Which one, which side are you on?
Here we go, that's it.
And that was him, right?
Yeah,
okay. So yeah, man, he should end this in one.
It
and
could maybe end it in one, which would be really nice, but I don't know.
Well, care to make it interesting?
What are you gonna do?
I'll buy you a meal.
If you end it in one turn?
I think he can do it in one.
I don't think you can do it in one. Sorry, do you mean one, like the first transformation?
I'm saying the moment I get the chance to use Absolute Zero at max damage.
Without doing X's beforehand.
Oh,
Because if you do both, you're doing 40 plus
damage. Yeah, I don't know if I actually am going to have that opportunity. Okay, we'll have to find. I'll try for it, right? If I can get him in first, then I'll do it. But
yeah,
if X comes in, then it doesn't count. Because, yeah, the two of them...
Yeah, I'll take you out to dinner if it kills them in one.
All right.
And you haven't, done tens of thousands ahead of time, yeah. But I really don't think it will.
I mean, you're going to miss a little bit and then hit a little bit.
2,000.
And
okay.
Those will count.
That's fine.
Okay, so... But the 2,000 took off a notch that you saw.
Yeah.
Right?
No, you don't see it on bosses. Bosses, they it doesn't go down. You don't see what their max health is.
No, what I mean is... Oh, okay. Never mind. Forget
it. Yeah.
Now would be the time, actually.
Yeah.
You want to try it at 50 and see what happens?
That's up to you, but I'll call off the bet because you're not going to win it at 50.
Yeah, I'm going to... Yeah. No, I'm going to take take the odds and see what happens. But this should be gross.
If it actually is hitting ice, yeah.
Okay.
At 58%. Fuck. Some of the animations take so much longer. The up one takes a long time.
That one missed. It would have done it.
28.
It would have done it. It would have done it.
He has 53,000.
Okay, so here's what we'll do. I'll get him to 100, and we'll see what the damage is when it happens.
But I think it caps out if it goes over their life. Like, it shows the limit of their life. You know what I mean? Say if he only had 1,000 life left, it would only say 1,000. I'm pretty sure it does that. Which is why we got such a weirdly low damage output from X's transformation a few battles ago. Because we killed the enemy. Wow, nothing. Wow, I can't believe you could attack and do no damage like that.
Well, here's this.
Yep, do it.
Wait. What was the element on this?
Unknown. We didn't know. We don't know.
All right. Let's find out the hard way then.
Yeah.
And then the bet's back on. When I heal him back to full.
When you heal him back to full life, I want to see max.
Shit. Don't target the wrong thing. Why would you do that?
Well, you're gonna hit them with your.
Unless, but if I don't move the stick around, then I'm not.
Are those side ones hitting?
No, not. They're doing barely anything to him. And I could have moved around to aim at them, but I'd rather just kill him.
A little. Dead. Maverick. Dead in two. Yeah, I'm not sure about one, but two, yeah.
I feel like it was half?
I think you could if Zero was like level 40. If you leveled up Zero, I think you could do it. And also if you had his best weapon, because there's a better weapon.
There is a better weapon, but I still think...
Oh, wait, there is a better weapon, but it's a fire weapon.
And remember, on his knees, he's vulnerable.
Yeah.
Like... I think it would have killed in one. I stand by that remark.
shrieking quietly.
The waveform gets awful. Good easily listening here at the Best Friends. Ugh. All right, next is...
Next is Incentus.
Incentius.
Incentus.
And he switches around his styles.
Yeah.
He
Savage
switch,
style.
As they say in hip-hop, he switches style up. You can't predict him. You got to keep him guessing.
Mm-hmm.
Makes
sense.
You know what that means?
That means sometimes he's super thunder, sometimes he's super ice, but right now he's super hot fire.
It means you spit hot fire.
Yeah.
It means you win. All the battles, whether or not you're a rapper, and you're
I'm not a rapper.
Why would you ever be a rapper? You don't matter, you don't matter, you don't matter, and we're good.
Yeah.
And then we need to go generic boosts, I guess?
Yeah. You know, regular stuff. Glasses, jacket, shirt.
Kind of like that equipment. What's the erosion?
Glasses, jacket, shirt, man.
What's the erosion on glasses? How much do glasses erode your max load?
Like 3. It's all in the jacket. It's all in the jacket. Call him Ellie. Gain weapon energy +10, -20, man.
Man, yeah.
Fat slicer water is this good luck, man.
Don't matter.
nothing. You're looking at the other three characters' profiles, and you're like, this looks like nothing to me.
There's too much here. We need to strip them naked.
Doesn't look like anything to me.
Yeah, exactly. I don't even see other characters right now.
Yeah.
Why would you? Por qué? So what was this guy's deal? He was like that weird, like, your body's all fire and you look like shit.
Yeah, that's it.
And his voice very much did not match his attitude.
Oh yeah, what was his voice?
His voice was Western, almost like.
No, because that was Botos.
Or Southern? No. I don't know, but it was.
What's coming to you?
Yeah,
no, it's just weird.
It's just aggressive.
Like militant
angry,
Texan
militant
voice.
Man.
Yeah.
But it's like you're supposed to give off vibes of like, again,
Pharaoh man or something.
Slash Ganesha, you
so
know?
So I guess he's ice now.
Yeah, so... you...
Don't use Absolute Zero.
No, I'm trying to remember her.
I just use anything else.
But I'm like you melt the ice... And you burn the thunder, right? That's what we do?
I don't fucking...
That was the trick?
Probably. That sounds like it would be right.
Melt the ice,
but more because ice would... No, more because electricity would work on the water. Like, I would remember that one a bit better. But. Okay, now he's electric.
There you go. Oh,
shoot. Burn the electricity.
I want X to just say, ah, oh, shit. 1% of the... Just 1% of the time. Ah, shit.
Shit. Okay. Fire. Fire. Burn the electricity. Here
goes nothing. Hopefully this will work.
How much
is this going to do? Like, is this really going to be worth it compared to his
armor
form?
Dude, like, one of these first pages tells you what the rock, paper, scissors
probably
is. And we just weren't paying attention. And we talked about it, like, twice. Anyway.
Hey, we're not LPing a book.
No. Let me power charge it for funsies. And let's see what we get.
But is this even going to come close to his other form? No, it's useless.
No.
Should just use his other form.
Because that was direct fire, though. I was hoping it would be direct fire. All right, well, let's get you in hyper mode for the duration of
even
this.
If the damage would have doubled, it would have only been 16. You know, like, it's... His other form just seems way better.
Yep, it was worth it. I just want to test it.
I guess you can heal. I guess.
Oh, sure. He hasn't done anything.
Just because X is about to be in yellow health, and I know you don't like that. I know it makes you feel bad, so...
Well, it's, I mean, not just me, you know.
Yeah.
Some people with the tips were saying, hey, there we go. We're saying, just be safe and don't get your people into yellow because...
That's risk zone.
Yeah. And why even enter the risk zone? Why open that door?
Makes sense.
You
totally
open that door, you look inside, what do you see?
Risk. Don't look.
Close the door.
It's your fault for looking.
All right. Now, water should do this. Yes. Okay. Great. Can you, never mind. Forget it. Can you just sit comfy?
Yeah, I'm
and enjoy yourself?
I'm just reclining on the sofa.
Okay.
You're finished.
Thinking about this fight.
Because I was saying, like, let's just confirm that, like, rock, paper, scissors, but never mind. Never mind.
I can check.
Why bother, Liam?
Yeah, you're right.
For what reasons? I can't.
Yeah,
think
you
of
sold
any.
Me. Why bother? I agree. We're easy like that. Wow. How could this be? Because wow, that damage. So Mach Gentra had 53. So it wouldn't. That amount wouldn't have even been enough to kill Mach Gentra.
But we don't. Are there defense? Is it the same?
I don't know. Like I said, I'm inclined to think Zero could do it if he was like level 40 or something.
I think he takes extra damage when he's in a down state.
Yeah.
You know, and that's kind of what I was thinking of. Okay, so the big final door is open.
Yep.
Ah!
Gonna fight another boss in there.
Just Raffalesian just shows up.
Just fucking run.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. But like random battle Raffalesian and Belladonna's like, hey, end game.
I'm not joking. There's another boss in there.
We're back. Oh. Yeah.
Like, look, I'm not joking.
No, but yeah. but I mean, it's not.
It's not canon bosses, like only the side bosses.
Yeah. It's goofy shit.
Botos the Betrayer.
I need form 3 of Botos, not form 2. I need form 3. Actually, maybe even form 4, like full
just
on.
Just skip a form. Yeah.
Full on. Whatchamacallit from Final Fantasy X. Seymour.
Seymour. Okay. Yeah.
Full on Seymour. Mm-hmm. All right. So what do we gotta put on here? We want to put on
not thunder attacks.
We want to defend against thunder, and equip fire.
Seems pretty plain.
Yep, okay.
Pretty straightforward.
Block
this. This is the last of this set of like repeat bosses.
Should be.
Yeah.
Block, thunder, use fire. That's what I said?
Yeah.
Okay.
Absolutely do not use thunder.
Absolutely banned.
Absolutely do not.
Absolutely haram. And then block thunder.
Apparently there's more figure tokens up ahead.
No shit.
Actually, yeah.
Wow. Just in case. Well, you know what? Anyone who's hanging in there at this point is doing it for the full collection.
Yeah.
You understand? Like, that has meaning.
You're not going to go halfway on this.
That has meaning to somebody. In fact, I think there was a line in the guide that said, like, what's the point of an incomplete figure collection? Or something along those lines.
It's, you know, there's something to that. Something to that statement.
Hey, a little glimpse of outside. I remember outside.
Once we went outside.
Now we have to sit here and bet each other meals. For damage.
It's the only way to make it by.
That we'll never get, because we're never leaving. You failed to steal the Super Force medal.
It's kind of weird how this guy moves.
He looks dumb.
He's really dumb. Like, who's in charge, the fish or the rider?
Like, we didn't get the girl in a second form, which I was expecting to get.
Right, yeah, you're right. She's not here.
Or Botos, or the direct generals underneath him.
Yeah, they didn't appear.
Didn't appear again. Yeah. Huh. Only the animals did.
Botos didn't even get blown up. He just got left there, his body.
And then goofy music ran away as he blasted off again. Stories of you Class S Black Hunters fascinated me. Now let's see if you live up
didn't
to your
didn't even
name.
Say Maverick that time.
It was implied.
Okay, it was implied. Yeah,
it was
yeah.
implied.
Just like in real life.
Like when you say you people,
it's implied.
You know.
Yeah.
I'll take you on.
Oh no. No use. Oh no, we got Grandpa.
We got Grandpa voice acting.
To record his lines.
Grandpa Takahata.
You know, it's the 11th hour. We're out of voice actors.
Break out the good stuff.
Yeah. He's probably someone from G Gundam.
Yes. He's probably the whole cast.
This theme is alright though.
Yeah, all right is the word. It's like a strong 4.
Out of 10.
Yeah, out of 10.
Hard 4?
A strong 4 out of 10.
Damn. Mean.
Well, what's at the top of your musical scale, right? Like, what's a 10?
That really hurt.
Because work backwards from there. What's a 9? What's an 8?
Yeah,
what's a
okay.
7?
Final boss music from Lost Odyssey is a 10.
Okay.
So,
Where's Moon River? Where's Moon River?
Well,
is that a 9 or is that a 10?
Moon River, like Moon
Bayonetta 2 version.
Bayonetta Moon River is like an 8.5.
Okay. So this...
Why you gotta make it real?
I think this is a hard... Like, it's not bad.
Why you gotta make it real, Liam?
Oh.
I thought it was catchy music.
It's all right.
Also for the time.
It reminds me of some of the original tracks from Super Smash Bros. 64.
Yeah. I know exactly what you mean.
The snare sound or whatever that is. Not snare. I don't know how to describe it.
It also reminds me of Super Nintendo music.
Tinny reverberations, yeah.
Elements are not going to matter. Okay, great. Wait,
Don't use thunder is the element that matter.
But ultimate armor is not
fine.
Thunder.
Yeah. You said elements are not going to matter.
No, like, for my transformation.
Oh, no. Sorry.
I'm thinking out loud.
Misunderstood that, yeah.
When we took a quick look at The Last Guardian, someone pointed out, they're like, it's so weird to hear Wooly's thought process because it's a puzzle game. So, like, I had to, like, think aloud, you know what I mean?
Right,
which is what
right.
you do when you're LPing a puzzle game. And, like, I have a very, like, I have a very weird way of breaking things down when I don't know anything about the environment in the game I'm playing.
Mm-hmm.
That's, like, mechanical and methodical, but also bad. Because sometimes intuition, which is what you use all the time, is the way to go. I was watching you trolling the sax, for example.
Yeah.
And how you improvised that shit, and it was kind of goofy.
It's like... Yeah.
Wait, water is...
Water is
normal.
Good.
Water's
yeah.
normal, all right. This is it! Like, I
mean, that was, like, there was luck involved in there. I knew...
And I
knew where my character would be when I... did the thing, but the timing was just so lucky.
But it was also like having the little like nook that you like rolled into at that one moment.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know if you remembered if that was there or you know what I mean, but
I just knew they couldn't attack
during these
whatever,
weird states
or whatever the exact circumstance was.
And
I remember knowing, but not that it would work, just like that this might work.
Because it's like each screen, like you found a safe place to be in a really quick period of time.
Yeah.
And I was like, okay, that was impressive. That was just instinct right there.
That was
there.
Fun.
Oh, X is already back at his action trigger.
Fucking cinnamon. He can just do it again. Full power. Holy shit.
Go. That's beast.
Man, cinnamon, like, revealing 11th hour tech that we were not abusing.
The whole team is transformed right now. Like, you have no chance.
Oh, my God. Dude, we should have been doing this with cinnamon way earlier.
Yeah.
But we didn't know. We had no idea.
God damn, that's great.
Fuck.
Yeah.
How did they...
That was the actual worst.
That's the actual worst. How did they decide that line was okay?
Actual worst.
Like, literally, who okayed that?
Oh my God. Action. Hey, I got a new form for Axel. One more to go.
Cool.
Do I get a chance to heal up?
It looks like you don't need to. Your life is really good.
Yeah.
You have one character with some damage. The only thing you're missing is some hyper modes.
Some hyper modes did get used. We going in?
Yeah, I don't know if you're feeling brave.
Well, maybe I should like at least go back to neutral.
I was gonna say you can save too. You know. It's up
okay.
To you. It's
let's
you.
Let's verify.
One last save point waits at the final gate, as well as a few goodies. Apparently. So.
All right. We should be okay.